Explore the history of Lake Charles, Louisiana with the free Lake Charles Historic Tour app. Without architects in the area until the early 1900s, the 40-block Charpentier Historic District reflects the personalities of the carpenters and builders who constructed these Victorian mansions. The district, with its intricate woodwork and distinctive columns, is nationally recognized as having Lake Charles-style architecture on the National Register of Historic Places.